If I get the last verse right, if they've heard me do your father go, he didn't do that last time. You know what I mean? And it spoils it for them. There we go, here. I could have been a giant, said a bonsai tree. Someone bound my ropes and held me down. Could have reached for heaven, sent a snowy owl, but they clipped my wings and kept me on the ground. I think I had them tell me that they loved me, they'd care for me, without them I would die. What's the use of roots if you can't spread them? What's the use of wings if you can't fly? Could have been a singer, said the minor bird, but they caged me and they told me what to say. I could have run forever, said the pony, but they bridled me and made me go their way. I think I heard them tell me that they loved me, take care for me forever, so it seemed. What's the use of voices without freedom? What's the use of living others' dreams? Why do people cage the things they love the most? Is it simply that they fear to be alone? If you give your love its freedom, it may stay a while. If it leaves you, it was never yours to own. Found adventure, said the angel fish. Now my world's so small, there's nowhere left to go. I could have ruled a kingdom, said the lion. Now the land inside my head is all I know. I think I heard them tell me that they love me. They care for me and tell me it's alright. What's the use of life without adventure? What's the use of strength if you can't fight? Why do people cage the things they love the most? Is it simply that they fear to be alone? If you give your love its freedom, it may stay a while. If it leaves you, it was never yours to own. I think I heard them tell me that they loved me, they'd care for me, without them I would die. What's the use of roots if you can't spread them? What's the use of wings if you can't fly? The trawlerman at Grimsby in particular, they're classed as self-employed, so there's no unions to back them up. And they go out on these long trips out on the harsh, heavy seas, and they come back and they get their wages and a bonus, depending on how much fish and the quality of it, after it was weighed and sold. And as soon as the ship got into port, though, apparently, during the night, these big wagons would come up that were owned by a sort of consortium of ship owners. And the prime fish would be rifled off into this into these wagons and they'd disappear into the night. It was known as the ghost train, and none of the fishermen dare mention it because they were out of work if they did. more taxpayers, and they've got all the best fish at Guernsey, and so they got a lesser bonus in the morning. And forgot the lad's name. I'll remember it next time I see it, though. But it's a little bit. There's loads of good songs being written all the time, you know. I think it's great. All the very best. Well, the ghost train. What's the chorus? Are you into choruses? I know you're a bit reticent because it's a bit early in the new year. Around about August, you go berserk. Anyway, this chorus is, how's it going? I don't think I can remember it actually until I sing it. You can't even listen. That's it. You don't even listen, you can only look. Watch the lorries driven up and see the prime fish you took. Nobody talks about the old ghost train, but the lorries and the fish are never seen again. Right, Rich? On a fish pond too, on a night without the moon, only stars look down upon a sleeping town, where the trawls glide upon the tide, to where the lumpers stunt can never catch the land. Then you've worked like hell, you've risked your life as well, and all those weeks at sea were worse than slavery. But still you watch it come, it's a robbery and all, but still you just look on until the ghost train's gone. But you dare be listen, you can only look amongst the lorries driven up and see the blind fish look. Nobody talks about the old ghost train, but the lorries and the fish are never seen again. You weren't long at school, but you're not a bloody fool. You know the prime fish soul is worth its weight in gold. As you watch it go, it's robbery and all, but still you just look on until the ghost train's gone. There's a foolish few who protested for the crew. They should have looked away, but they had now to say they did not work again. They're able to all the men you see them on the streets. I'll be dragging their feet. But you didn't even listen, you can only look and watch the lorries driven up and sink a blind fish took. Nobody talks about the old ghost train, but the lorries and the fish are never seen again. The market's very poor, and the mates in the galley reconciling his dally. Then he's 50 kids short, 50 kids that wasn't caught, wasn't spirited away before the break of day. 'Cause more than one believes there's a band of 40 thieves, 40 trawler corners, and they count their bonus. It's measured in lives, the tears of kids and wives have seen their menfolk sail to perish in. But you dare even listen, you can only look and watch the lorries driven up and see the blind fish took. Nobody talks about the old ghost train, but the lorries and the fish are never seen again. But you dare even listen, you can only look and watch the lorries driven up and see the blind fish took. Nobody talks about the old ghost train, but the lorries and the fish are never seen again.